YouTube, what up, guys? Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, please subscribe, please share, please comment, please like, please click the bell, please do this and that and everything. And also, go follow my podcast, because we're trying to grow that shit, and I'm going to be working on an album soon, and I'm going to put a lot of the making of that album on that channel. So if you want to see that, go do that. I might actually record today with my friend, if he would ever answer. Today we have a request from someone. Someone bought me 3 coffees. Unbelievable. Anytime you guys buy me anything, a coffee or more, it's unbelievable. Go request a song too, guys. Hi, man. This is the someone who posted Vasco medley, coffee plus or toffee plus others some days ago. I'm posting again because I'd like Italian music to be better known in USA, not only as a stereotype usually used, but actually as it is. A fantastic kaleidoscope of several different musical genres. Stop talking. Please listen to one of the best. You don't want me to talk? You don't want me to talk? He was a very tormented artist who killed himself during San Remo Commercy of 1967. This is with English lyrics and is actually one of the most beautiful Italian songs. Okay, someone, I will stop talking. I will shut the fuck up. And I probably won't even talk that much during the reaction, because you told me not to. But I can read the lyrics, so I might have things to say. So here we go. Luigi Tenco.
Quando la sera me ne torno a casa, non ho neanche voglia di parlare. Tu non guardarmi con quella tenerezza, come fossi un bambino che ritorna deluso. Sì, lo so che questa non è certo la vita che ho sognato un giorno per noi.
It never seems to work out like that, man. You're in this relationship, you think everything's great, things are going great, we're gonna have a future together, we're gonna get married, we're gonna do all this shit. Then slowly, it starts to fall apart, starts to trickle down. Man, what happened to our dreams? What happened to all the things we promised each other? What happened to our future? Even with friends, people I thought I'd be friends with forever turned out to be kind of shitty. And then I said peace. You know, I don't hold no one anymore. I used to be like that. Please, don't leave me. Where are you going? I thought you loved me. Not anymore. Peace out. All right, I'll stop talking.
Vedrai, vedrai.
You'll see, bro.
Vedrai che cambierà. Forse non sarà domani. Giorno cambierà, vedrai, vedrai, non son finito.
I'm not a goner.
Non so dirti come e quando, ma vedrai che
change is inevitable.
Preferirei sapere che piangi.
I'd rather know you're crying.
Che mi rimproveri di averti delusa.
I'd rather know you're crying that you blame me for disappointing you. I mean, we're always going to disappoint someone because we can't please everyone. Even on this channel, I got people, why are you doing Måneskin? I hate Måneskin. You can't please everyone, man.
E non vederti sempre così dolce, accettare da me tutto quello che viene, mi fa disperare il pensiero di te e di me che non so darti di più.
Wow.
vedrai, vedrai. Vedrai che cambierà, forse non sarà domani, ma un bel giorno cambierà, vedrai, vedrai. No, non so.
I'm not a goner, bro. You think I'm gonna die? I ain't gonna die. You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna heal. Because that's what humans do. No matter how deep them fucking cuts are, we heal. No matter how painful, hopeless. I was in that place. I was in a rut. And guess what? I got out of it. How did I do it? I went to the gym. I listened to music. I waited. I waited. I rode out the storm. And now I'm better than ever, man. Nothing can hurt me. I am happy as a motherfucker. Shit might help, like, shit might hurt my feelings for like a day or two. Give me one day and I'm back, bro. I'm back. That's the mindset you gotta have. That's the mindset you gotta have, man. If it ain't for you, wash your sins away. Clear your mind. Give it time and you're back in business, bro. You're back to Mad Ange. Next time you guys are feeling depressed and you get over it, say, I'm back to Mad Ange.
Sai, non so dirti come e quando, ma un bel giorno
it will change, bro, I promise. Every week a new wonderful Italian song. Very beautiful, man. Thank you for that request, someone, whoever you are. I appreciate you. That was beautiful. It brought out some kind of emotion in me that made me talk crazy. Guys, that's all we got. Have a great day. Please, go follow that podcast, man.